this is a good flight. I don't know, I just made it up today. Short flight, Kamiah, Moon to Elk River, somewhere in the United States. I'll leave the flight plan at the description of my YouTube, where you can download it if you want to do that. Let's try. Let's start going on it. Morning. I guess flight conditions. Let's do live weather. Hopefully it'll be nice. If not, we'll just change it. Okay. Right. Oh, it's nighttime. Let's change the day. I thought it was daytime. All right. Let's see from the outside. Oh, it's pretty overcast. So, I'm wondering if we should change it now. Maybe not. Let's leave it. Right. Open up the map. Basically, we're going to be flying along the riverside. Landed this little airport here. Then we'll turn around. We'll just take off again and go through this little interesting river canal, whatever it is, and land over here. Well, I forgot to add the airport. My mistake. So we'll land over here. Then we'll take off again. And we'll just land that one over here. That's pretty much it. Let me do one last thing. Bear with me a minute. Rudders. Just needed to make sure my rudders are correct. Alright. Brakes. Trying to stay low because of the clouds. So we'll do today on lower flight today because of the clouds. Let's reduce power. Less torque. ITT. Okay, let's try to level out somewhere at that level. Not so nice outside because of the clouds. I wonder if you should change it into more blue skies. Let's do that, I think. Just for the beauty. Let's do a few cloud. I want to see how it looks now. No, let's leave it live weather. I guess not much difference. Hillies are causing some turbulence. Oops, I'm supposed to be that way at the river. I drifted a bit. Was not paying attention. A little bit bumpy because of the hills and the winds. I guess it's the new turbulence thing they introduced at Microsoft introduced in the flight simulator that they had that YouTube video over and the new winds thing they just added. So it's pretty bumpy. External view. It's pretty nice. Trying to stay in between those mountains, and I'm noticing it's less bumpy. When I go a little bit above, it seems maybe the outdrift or some kind of a vortex wind causes some turbulence. Again. Look at this. Wow. how long I've got until my first aerodrome. Oh, I'm pretty quick. I'm almost there. Okay, I better start slowing down. Let's pull down the throttles a bit. Like right over here. Flaps 5. I don't know if it's 5, but one notch. It's lower landing gear. Oh, it did not load the landing gear. Oh, landing gears don't want to load down? I'll need to pause it a second. I need to find what the key for the keyboard one. Because I had my joystick assigned. For some reason, it doesn't work. So let's see what's the landing gear. G. Oh, we missed it. That was it. Okay, let's do a circle to land, then. Let's see, where can we do the circle to land? I was sure that my joystick assignments. Well, now it works. I don't know what happened before. Okay. You know, let's just continue onwards to the next airport. We don't need to land here. We missed that one. We'll go to the next one. Anyways, it's in the same direction.
500.
It's a nice dam. Oh, it was a nice dam. It did very well. I did not know there was a dam here. What's that river called, I guess? probably a little bit bumpy here because we're going over that low hill. And we need to go down there and to the right.
500.
Let's not miss it this time, because I understand this is a very short distance. Okay, so we need to land on this ID 29. Let's put it somewhere aside here. No, I don't need that. Let's leave it here in my time. So it's, we need to follow that creek down there. The picture quality degraded here. Maybe my internet connection is not bad, not good. I don't know. But it wasn't like this before. And I'm sure this is not the... Oh, I have the gear on. You know, sometimes that button works on the joystick, sometimes it doesn't. I thought I pressed on it. Basically, once we turn left here, and we start like waypoint 22, we're supposed to be already preparing for landing. Let's go down here at the creek. Got a bit better. Let's try to maintain the same level but reduce power. Oh, that's our airport. Whatever it is. I think I need to come from here. That way, let's open up the map just to be sure. Well, it doesn't show, but my assumption is that way. Yeah, it's a straight in from here, like this. Now the gear button doesn't work. Oh, maybe I'm too fast. Let's try. Nope, it's just the joystick. Sometimes it works and some doesn't. I'm not, it's not because of my speed. Okay, I can't see the runway because of that frame. Window frame. Oh, I think I'm too high, too low. not sure this is the runway even. Oh.
500.
Oh, this is it. It's not here. Ah, that was a very, very bad preparation for landing. Okay, that's because I did not know where was the runway. Let's take off. And let's continue onwards. Come on. Oh my god, it doesn't move. Okay, that's fine. Almost in full throttles and it barely moves on the ground. It's very hard to know where the grass strip is or... Okay, let's... Full flaps. Let's go. Let's see this airstrip. Okay, I misjudged where it was. This is the airstrip. Okay, it's not so obvious. Trying to stay at lower speed. Well, let's try to level out somewhere around here. I'm basically turning left here. So I think I need to climb further because I think we're no longer at the creek. If I want to pass that mountain, I better climb. From here. We'll do a little detour in that little mountain there on the right. Oh, I still need to climb. I thought I have a little creek there to work around with. Well, I guess not much. go back on track. Pull down the throttle. I think that's my airfield. Let me open up the... Shit, it is. I didn't expect it to be that close. Okay, I think I can't do a straight pin. I think we need to go here, do a little circle. Let's go fly over it a bit. Maybe we can do a straight in? Let me see. Let's try. Let's see if my joystick assignment doesn't work. Let's do G. It's a very steep landing. We'll have to do that. Nah, let's just do a circle to land. Safer. See where can we turn around and come here, so to that scenario field. I think somewhere around, let's go somewhere around here and we'll turn around. So let's climb further. Turn around here. Already deploy the flaps. Finally, the joystick button works. Okay, now let's see where the airport is. Oops. That will be very hard because I missed it a lot. So not aligned. Okay, We somehow managed to make it in peace. It's funny, it's a runway and a road at the same time. Let's go do a little town touring. Let's go park next to my house. Well, somewhere at my house. I just made it my house. Yeah, I want that one on the left because that's satellite TV. You know, let's park there on the right. So that's it. That was a little short journey. Anyways, I must go now. I'll be back later.